good morning, good afternoon, good whatever, good day. Happy Vlogmas Day 13! And I am officially sick.
What?
It's not cool when you're sick. It's annoying. But I went to my sister's school and I didn't vlog in there because I need permission from the parents to film the little kids. Because they're barely in the fourth grade and they did some gingerbread houses, which were freaking awesome. I had never done a gingerbread house, so it was pretty interesting to do that. And oh my goodness, I have to sneeze. It was really interesting to do that and actually pretty fun. I was helping my sister and other little kids with their gingerbread house, so it was awesome. And I took a picture with my sister, which I will insert right here. And yeah, she was really happy, which I got me happy. But I needed to sneeze so badly, and then I was singing because she had some Michael Bublé. The teacher had some Michael Bublé playing, and oh god. Super fake sneeze. But I was singing along to it and my sister was embarrassed, which was so mean but also really funny. But I love my outfit for today. I found it on Pinterest. It's just this flannel and then this t-shirt. It was just a white t-shirt you were supposed to wear according to Pinterest. But this one says "I love you to the moon and back," and then this white cream colored scarf. It's just a regular scarf, and I made it into an infinity scarf, tying it from the back. And then just black jeans, and then my new boots from American Eagle. And that is it. You have to, apparently, the outfit that was on Pinterest, you needed nerd glasses, but obviously, I don't have any nerd glasses that don't require an actual lens. And I actually have to wear these if I'm not wearing my contacts. So today I don't think I'm going to wear my contacts. I'm just going to stick to these. I like how the outfit looks and my hair is just a bit of a ponytail. And this little girl randomly asked me if, okay, she's like, "Perla Angel sister, what's your favorite color?" And I'm like, black. And then it just gave me like this weird look because I'm guessing it's weird or they think I'm demonic or something. So I decided to contour today, and I did sort of a heavy contouring job, and I really need to fix this up because I don't like how it looks. Well, oh well, I'll fix that later on if I end up doing anything. Maybe when I go pick up my sister. But I am sick, and oh crap, I forgot my water in the kitchen. I made some just like plain water. I didn't make plain water because water is already done. But I have water with chia seeds and half a lemon in there. So hopefully that helps my throat a little bit. But I'm so congested. And I want to film another video today. But I feel like sometimes when I'm sick, I have to film or record a song that is a slow, mellow song just because it goes better with the voice, you know, sexy voice. But yeah, I'm not even gonna do anything productive. I'm just gonna cook for my family. I'm just gonna make them tacos. Just prepare the meat, and once they get here, they will do the tacos. But right now, I'm uploading my vlogs because I haven't uploaded them in a while. And that's basically all I'm gonna do right now. I'm bored. Nothing better to do. I feel like these have been the earrings of the week. I've worn them basically every day. I think every day. And yeah, I was so excited because I got several comments on my I posted the video that I recorded yesterday for my main channel. I posted it on my main channel, obviously, and on my Facebook, but that's my personal Facebook, so I won't put it up anywhere. And what's it called? many of my friends liked it, and I was excited because I got good feedback, and I mean, even then, I just keep on watching it, as weird as it sounds, even though I don't like watching myself on videos, except when I'm editing. But that's that, and I'm just gonna finish uploading this video, this, can't talk, and maybe take a nap, and then cook. We're vlogging pretty late. Right now it's like 2 in the afternoon and we just came to the mall. I went with my sister for some thing because I'm gonna be her sponsor for communion. So right now we're just walking to JCPenney and there's a car that has to be careful because they're speeding where they're not supposed to. So we're gonna walk into the store and hopefully we find some good deals. And yeah, I'm just gonna turn this off right now. So we just came out and it was crowded in there, so I didn't vlog at all. But I didn't get anything. I resisted after watching Confessions of a Shopaholic. I've been resisting too much and it's awesome though, because that means I will be in debt. My arm hurts and I'm so hungry. My back hurts. I'm tired. Burger King. We don't know where we're going.
Yeah, we are.
What do you want? But I'm just gonna open up my car and I can't find my keys, so yeah.
Guys, so happy Vlogmas Day 16.
I didn't vlog during the weekend that much just because I was out with family and stuff, and then yesterday I wasn't feeling so well, which absolutely sucked because we had a barbecue and I wasn't bonding with my family, so I was just in my room and it was insane. I am not getting any better. I feel like I'm getting worse. I woke up super congested, but later on I might go to a drugstore and get some, what do you call it, medicine. And I am actually watching Judy's vlogs right now and I'm drinking my water with chia seeds and lemon because I don't know, it's a little quick energizer in the morning when you just wake up and it keeps you hydrated the entire day. So that's my brother playing music right now, because we're actually going to have a party. Well, not a real party, but like a Christmas / ugly sweater / potluck. The longest name ever, but it's going to be on Friday. It's going to happen. Hopefully, because only a couple people have responded. And it's going to be amazing because we do karaoke and maybe we'll dance this time because we haven't danced in one of these in a while. And yeah, my lips are getting dry again. I guess since I can't breathe through my nose, I've been breathing through my mouth. Ugh. And right now I'm just gonna wash my face and put on some facial masks and then a nose strip because I haven't done that in a while. And I'm gonna organize my makeup because it's a complete mess. So I'm gonna like multitask right now. I'm gonna go wash my face, exfoliate, and then put on the mask, and then watch videos while organizing my makeup. Because it's a mess, like I said. It's ridiculous. I'm just going to give you guys a quick sneak peek of the mess that's in here. Do you see that? That's not cool. I can't stand having a mess like that. I bought a couple of things at Daiso to organize my brushes and makeup and stuff. So I need to put them to use because they're just in that drawer. And I just need so bad. I can't sneeze. Yeah, and I also have to upload my past vlogs, even though I didn't really vlog. I think I didn't upload the one from Friday, but I'm gonna do that, and I'm just gonna compile, I think, the ones from the weekend, even though yesterday, like I said, I didn't vlog at all, but I'm gonna, like, do, I think, Fridays and then Saturdays together in one. Maybe that will work out. We'll see how long it is once I'm editing it, and
I mean, at least it's something. But I'm sorry for not vlogging yesterday. So sorry. Okay, guys. So I didn't do much after cleaning my, or organizing my makeup collection. I just ended up cleaning and then getting ready and running some errands with my mom, like grocery shopping, and then I totally forgot to whip out my camera and film that. So, I don't know. And then I've been having sneeze attacks, which totally suck, and they don't let me basically vlog, and my nose is so congested right now. I'm gonna make some tea and take some NyQuil and see if that will help, because I can't stand being sick. I'm pretty sure no one can, but it's something that I totally hate. I'm against getting sick, especially when I have an event to go to, or like that I'm hosting an event or something. It usually happens to me. Like this year when it was my birthday, I got sick massively. And it was during summer. I got a cold during summer, which was pretty insane, but it happened. And right now I'm just uploading my vlogs from the past days, just because I haven't done it, just due to the fact that I've been sick. But the thing is that I'm not fully sick, which sucks. I mean, if I was sick completely, it'd be fine, because I would just rest and rest and rest. But I'm not. So it's just like part cold, not completely, but partly cold. So, yes, I think I'm also gonna wrap up some presents. And I didn't end up doing my masks because I figured that it'd be better to do it at night. That way I put on my moisturizers and my face really gets the moisture locked in and stuff. And that way I wasn't gonna put any makeup over it. Well, not like over the mask. You guys know what I mean. But I was just reading comments from my past vlogs, and people seem to be liking these, even though I've been lagging it. But what I'm gonna do for this vlog, I'm gonna add 13, 14, and today's, because yesterday I didn't vlog, so I'm not gonna put anything for yesterday's. I'm gonna add those three in one, and I'm doing the editing right now. But I think I'm gonna end up uploading it tomorrow morning, just because I don't know what I'm gonna do, or I don't know if I should just call this a vlog. I'm still debating on it. We'll see. We'll see how this turns out. And I'm really excited about the upcoming year. I feel like it has some great things in store for me. I know it's a little bit too early to be thinking about it, just because it's the 16th, and I mean, what's it called? Next year, it's like 2-3 weeks away. But when you actually look at the calendar, it's actually like, whoa, so fast. I mean, next week it's already Christmas, right? I think so. And it's crazy how time flies. It's ridiculous. So I am gonna do what I said I was gonna do. But I'm so lethargic right now. And I have to sneeze so bad.
Guys, or should I say goodbye, guys? I'm calling this a vlog. I look so pale in this lighting, I think. And I am absolutely so sick. I'm gonna go take some NyQuil and knock the hell out, because I need that. So goodbye, guys. Good night.